Off is going to do some Irish dancing. Yeah! And a little bit of Irish singing. And Lou Reno from the Irish Italian Club is going to come on out here and do a performance too. Now, as you can see, the lovely dancers from Tierna Grande are walking to the front of the room, and they are going to get themselves situated here. Let's welcome them. Give them a warm welcome, everyone. In just a moment, I'll turn over the microphone to Laura O'Sullivan. She'll tell you a little bit about the truth. This is a very, very special event that occurs every year, only here. To see these people in person and to see the amount of work that they have put into the skill they have developed is really special, and we are blessed to have it here tonight. So I want you to give a tremendously warm welcome to Laura O'Sullivan. Everyone.
Your mother.
Everyone here this evening, thank you so much for inviting us here tonight to help celebrate St. Patrick's Day with you. We have a great, great group of dancers tonight for you. They range in age from 7 to 19, and they all take classes at the Castleberry Recreation Center. And most of them go at least 2 or 3 times a week to classes to practice. They participate in the performances, which they love, and also competitions. We have several regional, national, and world champion-level dancers here for you this evening. So we hope you enjoy our presentation, and feel free to clap along with the music if you wish. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Some nights I'll be.